What's up, everyone? Ashley Hearth is one of the oldest and reliable names in the stove market. Their pellet stoves are definitely worth talking about. If you are interested in installing one of these, we highly recommend you get one from Ashley. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best Ashley pellet stoves on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have USSC AP5780B. This stove is a head-turner with its sleek and stylish design. The curved glass black sides and the black accents surely add to its appeal. The design is not just about the looks alone. The side panels are removable, so you can easily access the access auger and hopper to clean and maintain. Its pros are, it delivers up to 20 hours of burn time. It's engineered to fit in small, tight spaces. It features a fully digitized, user-friendly control panel. Its side panels can be removed for maintenance purposes. And it's a small and slim unit and can deliver up to 48,000 BTUs of heat energy. However, its operation is a bit noisy, and it does not come with an ash bin to collect ash. Bottom line is, it will easily heat up a space of 2,200 square meters. It has top mount controls for easy access and adjustments, and the side panels can be removed to easily clean and maintain. Next we have USSC AP130. This is one fantastic heating product from Ashley Hearth. It heats up a large area very well and offers great value for its cost. It eliminates smoke spillage with an exhaust blower, while the auto circulation blower is responsible for distributing heat evenly. Its pros are, its full digital controls are very user-friendly. It's EPA certified for being safe for the environment. Its burning and heating processes are clean and efficient. The hopper has an impressive fuel capacity of 130 pounds. And it boasts a generous heating capacity of up to 2,500 square feet. However, the overall size is quite large, and the viewing window is somewhat small. Bottom line is, it has a hopper capacity of 130 pounds for pellets. It will easily heat a space of 2,500 square feet. And it comes with a safe air ventilation system included. Next we have, best for the money, USSC AP5790. One distinguishing feature about this unit is the side-mounted controls. They not only add to the overall appeal of its design, but also grant easier access for better adjustments. You are further facilitated with an infrared remote control and wall-mount thermostat hookup. These allow you to use it in any way you like. Its pros are, its massive hopper has a fuel capacity of 120 pounds. It can be operated on both manual and automatic modes. Its controls are mounted on the side to offer easier access. It offers up to 65,000 BTUs of clean and efficient pellet heat. And its infrared remote control allows you to make adjustments easily. However, it has chambers that are tough to clean, and the auto temperature control may cause problems. Bottom line is, it's the best for the money. It's made from high-quality material to last longer, and it has a very large pellet hopper capacity of 120 pounds. Next we have runner-up, USSC AP60. It features easy-to-adjust controls along with the advantage of wireless remote operation. It is also equipped with an excellent exhaust blower to capture and eliminate smoke and an automatic blower for even heat circulation. You can also hook it up to a wall mount thermostat for better temperature regulation. Its pros are, it's built to last for a longer time. It's a fully automated pellet stove with auto ignition. Its sleek design blends nicely with any room setting. It's equipped with an exhaust blower for negative draft. And it comes with a wireless remote control for easy adjustability. However, it does not clean itself automatically, and it has a bit of a learning curve for operation. Bottom line is, it comes with a large hopper for pellets. It can heat a space of 2,200 square feet, and it's made from strong and durable materials. finally, we have Best Overall, USSC AP5780SS. We think that this is one of the best pellet stoves available on the market. The stylish exterior is pleasant to look at. Add the good looks with the brushed stainless steel finish, and it does not look out of place in any interior decor. The slimline design can easily adjust into tight spaces, yet it does not fail to produce the same amount of heat as any full-sized unit. Its pros are: the hopper has a capacity of 46 pounds. It's easy to operate with an all-digital control system. Active combustion of pellets results in very little ash. It utilizes an electric heating element to ignite the pellets. And it boasts an amazing burn time of 24 hours between fillings. However, it requires regular cleaning and maintenance, and some users have had issues with auger jams. Bottom line is, it's made from high-quality stainless steel materials. A large storage capacity hopper is included, and it's very easy to install and operate. There you have it, our top 5 best Ashley pellet stoves on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.